Oh no. I guess I have to do it off screen.